GT Nation. I'm at San Diego, California, and we're about to go to the Miramar Air Show at the Miramar base in San Diego.
What?
Oh yeah, there was an explosion earlier. We missed it though, but we're walking towards the base right now. Okay, looks like we have arrived and we got like a long way to walk.
Oh, there's an explosion. Dude. Explosions right here.
Standing in line, hot.
You got some dope ass helicopters, pretty bad. Oh wow.
So I saw some pretty cool aircrafts, including the one right behind me. It's pretty super hot. Look at this guy right here, pretty badass. And the other one right there too.
That was actually pretty amazing. Watching that plane go up in the air, do some smoke action. Thank you. Oh, like military vehicles, like the one right behind me, and some random things like that. Yeah, and you know what I mean. Oh look, an awesome aircraft right ahead of me. I'm gonna go closer to it.
Rocket engine 2 and rocket engine 3.
This right here is a World War II plane. Look at that right over there. Coconut water is very refreshing. I had like 4 of these things for free, and that's my 6th one.
Jet to the left. We've got a jet to the right. There. smoke comes on those two outriggers. They're gonna make a pull back towards show center. Yeah, that's right, with over 700 miles an hour.
I'm back from the Amazing Air Show. It was like hot as hell over at Miramar. Like I was sweating and I wore this red shirt. I think I should have worn a white shirt so it could like reflect the heat. But I did wear blue jeans though instead of the black ones I wear. Oh, thank God. And it was a lot of walking too. My feet hurt. I like wore the red shoes from Spain. So anyways, I've had a lot of fun at the Miramar Air Show. I enjoy seeing all these cool planes in action and military vehicles. And the last time I went to an air show was, I think, in 2016. I went to two in 2016. The one at Moreno Valley, California, and the other one at Miramar. I did a vlog on the first one I went to. So I'm just gonna call it a day. Get some sleep. So see ya, VGT Nation. Peace!